Welcome to the latest update program. The topic of discussion is Defence India Startup Challenge DISC-9 launched. Recently, Defence Minister Rajnath Singh announced the launch of the Defence India Startup Challenge DISC-9. DISC-9 is the first collaboration of Innovations for Defence Excellence or IDEX with the Indian Cyber Crime Coordination Centre or I4C division of the Ministry of Home Affairs. The event aims to promote innovation for defense excellence organized by Defense Innovation Organization or DIO. The 9th edition of Defense India Startup Challenges DISC-9 on cybersecurity was launched with 28 problem statements. Notably, DISC, that is Defense India Startup Challenge, has been launched by Ministry in partnership with Atal Innovation Mission. It is aimed at supporting startups, MSMEs, innovators to create prototypes and/or commercialize products and solutions in the area of national defense and security. DISC-1 was launched in 2018 at Bengaluru. IDEX will engage industries including MSMEs, etc. and provide them grants, fundings and other support to carry out R&D development for future adoption for Indian defense and aerospace needs. Now, information about IDEX, that is Innovations for Defense Excellence. IDEX framework was launched in 2018. It aims to support innovation for Indian defense and pave the way for the adoption of technologies in the Indian armed services, etc. This is the operational framework of the Defense Innovation Organization or DIO. IDEX DIO launches Defence India Startup Challenge, that is DISC, with problem statements from Armed Forces, DPSUs and OFP.